tied your eyes, I take you to the top of Burj Khalifa and open your eyes. That's it. You're seeing nothing there. That's it. You show your excitement for your feelings to connect the words.
I am on top of Burj Khalifa. I can't believe it. But this is overrated, I feel. I can see the Palm Island in the distance, those ones that were engineered. Then in the bottom, you see an entire expanse of the highway spiraling around, full of cars. Did you guys know that Dubai has a rule where if your car is dirty, you can be fined? Yes, it's very obvious that none of the cars are dirty. But I hate this place. It's a concrete jungle everywhere. Everything is man-made. Everything is just for people's entertainment. Where are the birds? Where are the animals? Even those man-made islands, where are the fish? How much ecology was damaged to make this? That's the only thing that is going through my mind right now. I can imagine that if this were Mount Everest and somebody opened my the blindfold on my eye, that is an achievement to celebrate. But good Burj Khalifa? No. Thank you, but no. Mr. Tour Operator, I appreciate what you tried to do, but I hate this trip. Please take me.
And you see, your handshake was very strong. The hint for the